Immersion class is a successful language learning theory that has been used throughout the world for over half a century. Students are taught fundamental elementary or secondary school subjects in a selected second language. The premise of this language learning model is to use the second language only to communicate subject concepts and allow the student to use the language in a practical manner. In my classroom, I would take everyday exercises using activities such as weighing objects or telling time, which are meaningful and relevant to kids' daily lives. I would also let my students select activities or subjects that they will be able to complete in English for several rewards. This will help build their interests in the lesson. Follow your child's interests, as it will make learning fun and valuable.